So first, Doc, marami pong nagtatanong, what if daw po, if the first aider still has a valid certificate prior to the implementation of this DO, will that still be valid daw po ba? Or they should retrain right after implementation?
The validity is recognized pa rin. Until matapos yung validity, then mag-kick in yung bago.